still, my mouth is... I don't want to say sorry. But my mom, next moment, she said to Chin-chan and his mother, we are very sorry to hurt your boy. And bow down his head very, very that moment, I feel yeah. Who was wrong
who
was wrong the most?
Chin-chan?
My mom?
Who
was wrong?
Yes, it
was me. My mom wasn't to
anything.
But my mom said sorry on behalf of
me.
Of course, I could say sorry to Chin-chan after that. Jesus is like my mom. Sometimes I'm scared to visit, I was scared to visit Chin-chan in his home. Chin-chan and his mom would be angry at
me.
But because I was my mom with me, I could visit Chin-chan and his home. Because my mom apologized on behalf of me. I could say sorry. Then I know I was wrong. Jesus is like my mom. He didn't do anything wrong. But he died for us. So that we can face to God, we can communicate with
God.
This is the end of the story. Thank you for listening quietly. You may go back to the seat.